Look, I would like to start by acknowledging, which I'm sure all of you do as well, sending my prayers for the health and safety of the First Lady and President of the United States after they tested positive for COVID-19. My wife Jill and I prayed that they'll make a quick and full recovery. This is not a matter of politics. It's a bracing reminder to all of us that we have to take this virus seriously. It's not going away automatically. We have to do our part to be responsible. It means following the science, listening to the experts, washing our hands, social distancing. It means wearing a mask in public and means encouraging others to do so as well. It means having masking mandates nationwide. The director of the CDC, the Center for Disease Control, Dr. Redfield said, and I quote, and he held up a mask, he said, "These face masks are the most important, powerful public health tool we have." Then he held the mask up again and said, "This face mask is more guaranteed to protect me against COVID than a vaccine," end of quote. Leading scientists from the University of Washington tell us that we can save more than 100,000 American lives in the next 100 days alone if everyone wore a mask in public. So let me repeat that because it's so important. We can save 100,000 lives in the next 100 days, according to the head of the CDC, if everyone wears a mask in public. So be patriotic. It's not about being a tough guy. It's about doing your part. Wearing a mask is not only going to protect you, but it also protects those around you. Your mom, your dad, your brother, your sister, husband, wife, neighbor, coworker. Don't just do it for yourself. Do it for the people you love, the people you work with. The seriousness of this virus also underscores that we need regular testing with results turned around rapidly and that's available to everyone. It's not just the folks in the White House or who travel with me that deserve regular testing. It's folks in the meatpacking and food processing plants, grocery store workers. Every single American deserves safety and peace of mind. And it means we need transparency. Those who test positive need to participate in contact tracing so that everyone who they may have exposed can get tested themselves. That's how you stop transmission for any epidemic. It's basic. We need to take the science of fighting this disease seriously if we're going to save lives. And above all, the news is a reminder that we as a nation need to do better in dealing with this pandemic. Taking these steps is how we'll protect ourselves, and just as important is how we will protect one another. I hope that all those who are fighting this virus, including the First Family and so many Americans today, recover and recover soon. My prayers are with the families of the more than 200, I think it's seven now, 207,000 Americans who've died from this virus. Many of them got up this morning at the breakfast table with an empty chair of someone they lost and they loved. We understand. And there's more than 7 million Americans who are now infected, have been infected. That includes folks here in Grand Rapids and all across Michigan.
I don't wear masks like him. Every time you see him, he's got a mask. He could be speaking 200 feet away from it. He shows up with the biggest mask I've ever seen.
Vice President Biden, go ahead, sir.
Look, the way to open businesses is give them the wherewithal to be able to open. We provided money. The Congress.
But I was asking you, sir, about masks.
Well, masks make a big difference. His own head of the CDC said if we just wore masks between now, if everybody wore masks in social distance between now and January, we'd probably save up to 100,000 lives. It matters.
And they've also said the opposite. They've also said the opposite.
No serious person said the opposite.
But here's a woman. She's supposed to fight all of these different things. And she can't make it 15 feet to her car. Give me a break. Give me a break. Give me a break. She's home resting right now. She's getting ready for her next speech, which is going to be about 15 minutes, and it's going to be in 2 or 3 days.